I think it's actually the first time I'm playing versus a K6. If it's K6 map. I hope it is. Don't wanna play versus a Chase. This medium stuff high and see if that's any better. Actually made a difference. Whoosh. Okay. Did it? I don't even know if it made a difference or not. Oh well. Holy shit, outplayed! Holy shit, that kill. Faster if I'm attacking one of the small and getting that splash. But it's okay! Oh well. Guess we don't even need the splash damage then. Throw that mobile away. Yup, it's versus the Chase. Yikes! That's an annoying matchup, I can tell for sure. What the fuck, you already got level 2. He got solo XP too. Oh well. Ja, nu er det skal. Det er klart. Ja, tak. Oh well, that was my... Wait, what was it actually? Oh well. Don't even know what that's called in English. Oh well. It was my aunt visiting. Dum-dum. Oh well, I'm being equal with Chase. Would you like to be okay for late game? I'm gonna look to go top now. Human gank, why not? I could have used my blue elixir too, but I would have gotten it without using it. So. What's up, bitch? Not broken damage at all. He almost had a half HP. Oh well, he got like 20 CS lead almost. Lost 3 waves in mid because I roamed to top. Got 2 kills, so I think it's worth it. If it's giving my other lanes advantage, but I was only level 4, so not sure. Yeah, he's like half a level up now. It's not ideal to fall behind in levels on Justana. Works a bit like the blank. Oh god, they're going to die. What the fuck are they doing? I don't even know if Chase is in here. Or if he's up here. Ah, he was up here. Yep, I'm dead. I should just have went back. Whatever. Now I'm only too far behind and they get our blue. I'm gonna go for Hourglass first. I'm not going to finish my Lich Bane because it's not gonna make any difference if I had Lich Bane or Sheen. Basically, you want AP before you're getting Sheen, that's why. Just jump him already. Ouch, okay. Wally Bear was there. What the fuck, and now he tanks it with. Okay, we're going to lose this game. Bottom lane is not going well at all. And they're scaling way better into late game than we are. I might just want to stay. I think I can kill him. That's a Jace. Oh well, I'm going to move now, I'm just going to get the XP alone. And there we go with level 9. That's a good flash. But he doesn't have any damage at all. Okay, there he goes. Wind up. Come on, it's one hit. Holy shit. He could have hit him once up here, and he would have died, and I would have survived because of the jump reset. That sucks. He got pretty fat too. 207. That's retarded. The bottom line died fucking 9 times now, in total, after getting first blood. Oh well. I'll have to just farm, I'm not going to buy anything. Now Zed is going to take my mid. Thank you. think support Lee Sin can be pretty good. If he builds something else than shit. Like Sidestone and stuff, he should be able to jump around pretty easily, provide vision in the jungle. And he got some base damages, so it should actually be fine. A bit like Elise without a stun. Go fire! Beast of Dark's the Flash. Ooh, got it. Holy shit, he's going to get me. Oh well, he's sitting almost got in range of Flash. And he's dead. Oh well, I guess we can surrender. Oh well, at least it could have worked. I like playing weird lanes. Like Lee Sin support or something. He sent to his Tanner even. It's really good.